Hi, welcome to my channel. My name is Silvercrow and patch 8.3 is hours away from now, so let's have a really super quick wrap up of all the upcoming features. Just a quick reminder, if you are interested, you can check out the channel for in details of each of these features. I have covered almost all of them from the PTR, but if you just want to know the gist of it, then let's start. First, new questline. Yes, there will be quite a big questline this time, and as much as I know, there will be no time gated. It will show you all the features, and speaking of features, we have two invasions, one in Pandaria and one in Uldum. These are the standard legion style invasion and there will be weekly bosses. The reward from these invasions is a currency that will be used for the next feature, which is Horrific Vision. It's an instance based feature and alternative corrupted version of Stormwind and Orgrimmar. You can do it all by yourself or a maximum 5 in party. Each stage will have a boss, and if you defeat them, you will get reward. Now, you can't go all the way in these horrific visions because your mind will be corrupted. So the currency you will get from the rewards will be used in the Titan facility so that you can stay in the visions longer. Legendary gear is back, and this time Rathian will give you a cloak so that you can reduce corruption from your gears. Oh yes, Titan Forge is gone and replaced by Corrupted Gears, which has both positive and negative sides. You can reduce it using the cloak, and the cloak can be upgraded from the rewards from the Horrific Vision. I know it sounds kinda complicated, but to be honest, I think it's kinda complicated. I can't say exactly how I feel about it. I have to play it at least a couple of weeks and decide how the gear progression of 8.3 is. Initial thoughts, I'm not a big fan, but let's see what happens. Auction House is finally getting a massive revamp. It's much more simple and easy to buy and scan. Lots of mounts and pets from the invasions. Also, the two invasion zones will have two different factions, and gaining reputations with them will give you rewards from the vendors. 5 new Azerite essence will be available for you to collect. Heart of Azeroth will have 10 more levels. Yes, what a bummer, I thought that shit was done, but no. 10 more levels, and if you reach level 75, you will get a minor stat boost. Mechagon Super Dungeon will be divided into 2 parts from Mythic Plus. And new pet dungeon will be added as well. And yeah, if you purchase Shadowlands, you can create allied race Death Knights, including pandas. And of course, we will have the final raid of the expansion, Nyalotha. We have to fight Nazoth in the end, and I'm waiting for the final cinematic. All the things I have said before the raid will be available in day 1 of the patch. Raid comes next week. So I guess that's pretty much it. No wait, there is something else. What the fuck?